take 80%.
Under the current system, we start simply with overhead.
10 of the iPhones were defective, and you returned them.
The common theme is always that when we are talking about feedback, we are trying to engage a change in behavior.
Would be a flat line because there is no correlation, there is nothing to exploit.
Now, if you look at this graph, you may notice a low point here in 2009.
If I look at this change here,
minus $100 million.
Plus CD, right? So, B plus CD.